I don't really know the Cyber PD that also can't advise on those.
I think the T3 Cyber PD is actually alright.
That's the Manticore, right?
Yes, I think that's alright.
I think it's fine. But not late game, because the HP is too low. If you lost in late game, then like 1 minute that comes to can kill all your defenses in one go.
The regular T2 PDs are fine for a little bit, for the first couple of minutes.
Oh yeah, yeah. Once you have built the regular ones.
What time are they attacking it?
4 minutes.
Oh, 1 minute warning.
They'll be with you. They'll be with you by minute five, though.
Please. Come on, doesn't anybody else have energy?
Come on.
I take it you're going for TA subs, yes?
Under attack.
Well,
so, but that already has one and a half. Is hey buddy also disconnecting from everybody else? Sound wasn't working, my Discord sound, the last few minutes, so he said something to me, I didn't hear it. got Cyber in tier 2. Or actually, maybe tier 3, so I can make DDD bad, mad by making what's it called? An avalanche.
Entropy, I've given you a cyber energy.
Great, thank you.
Entropy, Sarah is SAC.
Amazing. Do you want the EF or Aeon?
Cyber, please, if you have Cyber T3.
Who needs it?
For pink.
Pink? Alright. Sent.
Thank you.
Real username I gave you, yeah, T3.
Thank you very much.
Oh, big air. Oh my god, this big egg crashes on the one skycracker I was building. Real username, you don't need to make too many more PD at the front if you don't want to.
Alright.
If you do, then I recommend making X-Catalyst with the UF on the exact same height as the ones I'm placing.
X-Catalyst, okay.
Yeah, and same height and not too much to the side of the shield, more towards the center is better. Because later we'll want to put some stuff in front of it that dies less quickly.
Alright.
X-Catalysts have insane damage. Something like 1500 DPS.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy. Oh, by the way, if there's a PD of me in the way, then I'll just reclaim him.
Well, that should be fine where it is.
PD or something else. Fire beetle hair? Hey buddy, you want to kill this before it gets to your shield, otherwise your mechs are dead.
It has 270 health, please.
Go on, shoot it man, or reclaim it.
Please. Overcharge it. Oh shit.
Oh, you could have lost all the mechs there.
Could have been worse.
Best username I gave you, Aeon, as well. Which you can use.
I already had one, but thank you very much.
Oh, you can give it back then if you want.
The thought that counts.
Thor, give you some SACU here, Thor.
Hey, buddy, you don't need to make Axe Catalyst at the front. That's going to be fine, but putting Axe Catalyst in your base might be good, because otherwise this shit's going to get you. Hey, buddy, I gave you Aeon tech here. You can make Total Annihilation Submarine with it, and with the Submarine you can kill these gates so the units stop spawning, otherwise it's going to be a real problem for your base later. Wait, is Hey Buddy on the chat or not?
No.
But,
I
checked. He isn't.
Jeff producers at the moment. Start getting killed by RT.
I like that it says because size matters on the barrel of the X catalyst.
What? Seriously?
Yeah, if you look at the barrel of the X catalyst on the right hand side, it says because size matters.
No.
Are you using the game?
Yeah, we are. Donuts incoming.
Ha, crashing on that AC. Yeah.
Is anyone floating any mess, please? For pink? Anyone floating any mess for pink?
Currently, certainly a lot of shit on the front. What the hell? Would you some help the camera on the left?
Left? Okay, I was helping on the right, but I see it, yes. Coming.
Maybe you were doing a better thing on that. Seeing everything done to shit. bet that the Axe Catalyst explodes. No, they didn't even read that. Oh, did somebody assist my sub? What the hell? Haha, damn, didn't want to be. Culture, you can just reclaim the gate. Don't fully reclaim though.
Some mass, please. If anyone's floating mass, killing the gateways with artillery. Mass for pink.
Heavy here.
There's a lot of Navy coming towards us. Oh no.
Oh, Airbus. Will you please assist with Hive's hair, that's his name?
Assist with what? The...
Your Hive's... On my assist use.
Yeah, sure.
All of them there. Quickly, please. Okay, keep assisting my assist use. Over here.
Yeah, I've set them all to assist. I don't know why they're assisting my commander.
Just select the mouse, single click on
NPC. I have, and they're not doing anything. I have to click on the thing they're building. I can't ask them to keep assisting for some reason.
Alright.
I don't know why. Kind of weird, but...
Overcharge. Yeah. Stop.
Oh, I lost all my energies of all the different races. Shit.
Just say if you need one.
Can I have an Aeon or a UF one?
There you go,
Aeon
one.
Thank you.
There's somewhere as well if I find it. Where is it? Oh, it's on the other side there. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, by the way, I suggest not making highs at the front there. They're going to very much die.
Yeah, they will.
Jammer, can you try to take out the long range firepower?
Yes, I could. Please no X-Catalyst behind the X-Catalyst, that's room for regeneration fields.
Okay, sorry.
The Beetle Bot is a problem, it's killing my first lambda. Over here. So next step is to put the lambda generated like this one at the corner in front of your PD.
Okay.
You need setup in. I will give you setup in. Here you go, setup in.
Thank you. Put it in front or behind, sorry?
In front.
X-Catalyst. In front, okay.
But not too much minimally. I'm dying here.
Big beetle in the middle.
If my lambda goes down, you might lose here. Navy has a problem. Our right hand side just lost a whole lot of things.
Oof, bizarre.
Shit, culture is losing his arts to heals.
Yeah, all dead.
Let's see if I can.
But hey, almost all the gateways are dead.
One on the right also about to die. I don't have the attention at the moment to check what's happening on the right, but if you need something, or if I should build something. I'm not going to start making a. What's it called? Satellites. Tennis. Are you kidding me?
Ooh, transport. Fuck.
Lambda on the left hand side coming.
I'm trying to get my commander to move to build it.
Oh no.
It's taking a while. There we go.
Try to defend some X Catalyst with Lambdas, like the magical combo. I will make some more YF and try to assist you. Suppose we need YF.
Do we have SMD?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got a small command unit. Yeah. They killed my lambda when it was like 90 something percent.
I'm making Artemis, I'm halfway.
Okay.
So moss if you have. Heavy Antor, I gave you SSU over here to make X-Catalyst with. Alpha, or you're on the left.
Yep.
Maybe go here to allow us to get up X catalyst, because if we don't, it's a big problem, and at the moment we're failing at it and wasting a lot of mass on that.
Yeah,
right, yeah.
I'm trying to assist on your one.
Once we have that secure, we can branch out to the left. Okay, one is up here. Now I need to get some regen fields behind it. They don't assist the lambda, like assist the regen field here. Artemis is done, I will make a second one now.
Oh, moly, what a firepower. But I took them out.
What's happened? Is anyone else's game frozen?
Oh god. Yeah, it's frozen now. I'm not seeing any disconnects.
The best username is behind.
My game's frozen.
Says behind 19.
Like completely frozen, that you also can no longer zoom? Can you zoom?
No. Unhandled exception.
Yeah. Well, I'm recording this, so you will be able to see what happened. Which likely is in which way we died. Well, it's still 6 minutes. Alright, it's possible. I have a lot of moss. Anybody need moss?
I think you're the only one left with build power, to be honest.
Oh shit, is this airboss?
Yep.
There is an airboss on the left.
Yep.
And it's just out of range from a Skytracker. Oh man. Thor, you're still here, right? Thor? Because I kinda have too much to do, so I'd rather give a bunch of stuff.
He's chatting on off.
Please punish this shit so I can. Ask please if you have. Oh shit! Derp. Was it the only one making SMD?
I think so.
Well, only 3 minutes. Oh, and now the game crashes for me.